Lights flash, Malcolm looks around, fire on the scene, straps his helmet, hears the screams, kicks through the support beams, Malcolm clears his visor, it smells like sanitizer. Two more floors, he says, clutching on the railing. Through a hole in the wall, there's a dog wailing. Malcolm rams the drywall, ducks down to army crawl, grabs the dog while in his claw. The flames have grown now 5 feet tall. The dog now whimpers in his arms. His black lab rarely dodged harm. Malcolm gives the dog a charm and puts it on his fucking arm. Brings it to the scaffolding. The crew will lower him from the building. These stairs are barely holding. The smoke is seeping in. It's really just creeping in. It's getting hard to see now. These flames ain't settling. Malcolm's on a mission. The spider's most efficient. There's still screams in the distance. He's rushing now, saving lives. People evacuating, going on just to survive. The near screams from kids while making it to the ninth floor. What's the plan? You know he's not even sure. Plowing through walls and doors like he is a fucking whore. Firefighter, that's for sure. Firefighter, that's for sure. There's a hole in his suit. Flames have burned it right through. There's still more rooms to do. Malcolm bursts directly into a kitchen with a little kitten. He scoops it up as it was sitting. Terrified, he ducks and slides. The people screaming continue to cry. Malcolm finds them in the closet, holding water from the faucet. A baby Malcolm just spots it. This virus fully lost its control. Surviving is the only fucking goal. He gets the fragile lives to the window. Lowers him down real slow. Trying his best to be careful. The floor breaks. Malcolm's legs shake. He crashes through and now he's pinned. Helmet busted wide open. Debris falling and crushing him. Suddenly Malcolm is dropped within. There was nowhere to go. Tale of Malcolm the hero. Even in the fire he made it clear. Pushing danger with no fear. The remaining moments Malcolm is here. His suit is burning. His skin will sear. Life is flashing. His time is near. There's no savior over here. There's no savior over here. Malcolm gives in. He's now finished with struggling. Everything is just crumbling. Time is fully dwindling. The flames have now engulfed him. He's going to see God. Flames have now engulfed him. He's going to see God in the heavens now. Malcolm finds himself floating. His favorite poets hold him. The hero got his treatment. Hero in the clouds and the crowds are beneath him. Malcolm's now in peace. The fire that took him just started off of Greece. The firefighters fully deceased. Now all the glory is increased. And all he can really think is that he's gone. That he's gone. That he's gone. All that he can think is that he's gone. Without you.